Dear cadets, myself Major Dr. Lina Shoikia, ANO Mongoloi College, 73 Assam Girls Independent COIS NCC Tezpur. As you all are isolating in your homes during the lockdown due to COVID-19, I would like to discuss a topic, leadership traits, for you all, especially for the NCCC examinees. Cadets, as you know, everyone does not have all leadership traits or qualities. But to become a leader, he or she must have some qualities. And among them, the important qualities are alertness, bearing, courage, decisiveness, dependability, endurance, enthusiasm, initiative, integrity, judgment, justice, knowledge, loyalty, sense of humor. You can memorize these points by A for alertness, B for bearing, C for courage, like that. Okay, come to the first point, alertness. It is an important quality for a leader. He or she should be alert for everything in the surroundings. It helps him to pick up any opportunity which is beneficial for his team. Next, bearing. Bearing means dress, deportment, ultimately the desirable physical appearance. The person should remember that his bearing not only influences with his own man, but with the general public too. The third point is courage. The courage may be emotional or physical. A leader must have both types of courage. Decisiveness. A right decision which is made at the right time and right place, it works a lot. A leader should have that capacity or ability. He should make prompt decisions when needed and should announce them authoritatively, concisely, and clearly. Next point is dependability. A leader should be always ready to carry out any instructions or plans of his superiors, even sometimes it interferes his personal convenience. So dependability is also one quality of leadership. Next, endurance. A leader must have extra endurance, both of mind and body, that can inspire his team to produce extra endurance required to achieve the goal. A healthy body has a healthy mind. So both are required for a leader. Enthusiasm. A leader should have desire or willingness to learn or to develop new ideas, new techniques. Otherwise, his job becomes dull and mechanical. So, next point is initiative. A leader does not wait for things to happen, but has the ability to start the work which is needed to be done. So, initiative is another leadership quality. Next one is integrity. Honesty and integrity are absolute qualities of a leader, not only to himself, but with all his team members. Judgment. He should have the power of correct judgment. Otherwise, the situation may be a negative one. Justice. A leader must be impartial and he should exercise command quickly, because you know that justice delayed, justice denied. Next point is knowledge. Knowledge is power. Without having knowledge, a person can't be a leader. To lead others, he must have sufficient knowledge. So, knowledge is one most important quality of a leader. Loyalty. A leader must be a loyal person to his subordinate, to his team, to the country, So loyalty is also important quality of a leader. Last but not least, the quality of leader is sense of humor. Of course, a leader should have that sense of humor. He should have ability to remain cheerful under stress. So all these are main qualities of leadership, but in addition to this, there are some other useful traits. Those are truthfulness, unselfishness, sympathy, patience, self-confidence, maturity, mental stability, etc., etc. So cadets, for today, goodbye and good luck to you all.